Good morning, everyone. It's a cloudy morning. Little bit cold. There was frost on the cars this morning. That seems to have melted now, so temperatures are starting to rise. I've not got my I've got no waterproofs on today, just jeans on and woolly gloves. Right, time to rock and roll. Another day. I've got 41% battery life. I don't know whether I'm probably going to need to charge it, I think, today, but we shall see. Right, let's go. It is a bit cold. Well, colder than I thought it was. Anyway. Right, let's see if I can get out at the end here. There doesn't seem to be a lot of traffic around at the moment. A bit surprising. Maybe everybody's working from home. Happy Tuesday. At 41%, so in theory, shouldn't need to be charged. Look at that! I hope that was captured on film as well. That's another parent who just can't be bothered get out the car and take the child across the road safely. I can't be asked. Get out the car yourself and cross over. And that's what happens. I've gone to the front of the queue because I can.
Take a detour in a minute. Decided from tomorrow I'm not coming this way again. Method is L stance, yeah, one foot in front and one at 90 degrees to the other foot. Sometimes I just stand with one foot on the other foot on the back bumper thing. That can be quite comfortable as well. Thank you. Morning. Yeah, not bad, you. See, that's the other thing as well. When you're on a scooter, you can see people there. And although that was just a good morning, you know, he said, are you all right? You know, and it's quite nice, you know, it's quite nice. Engagement, 5 seconds, if that, you know, it's still nice. I wouldn't be able to do that. This bit of pavement's terrible. Look at all these patches, utility boards out to it. Unbelievable. Wasn't sure which way to go there. Oh, don't they? Yeah, it's all right, no worries.
It's all right.
Yeah, it's all right, it's fine, yeah. It's fine.
Thank you very much.
It's all right. Oh, poor little doggy, don't like scooters. Trip.